yesterday this guy asked me where I'm from, man. He said, where are you from, man? I said, man, why does it matter where I'm from? You don't need to know where I'm from. But today I'm saying, well, maybe some people were wondering. They were wondering why I talk so funny. I said, man, this guy has some interesting style. He has an interesting way of talking and walking and doing his thing. And I say, that's true. I do. And it's because of where I'm from. But you all don't need to know where I'm from. It is enough to say, I'm from the desert. My people come from Las Vegas, baby. I was born just down the road in the hot, dusty hills at the base of some mountains that trap an enormous amount of exhaust and fumes. In an area where there is nothing but empty buildings boarded up and open lots with stray dogs and trash. And the first Monday of the month is the busiest Monday of the month at Stater Brothers. Other than that, people get their milk from the liquor store. People get shot, they get stabbed. Motherfuckers rolling around all the time, acting crazy. We moved out of that. Little bit up the road. Little higher class. Little bit better. North side, what up? It didn't change. Still, same thing. Now, for those of you who say, this motherfucker talks too much. He says all the wrong things. You want to judge me for how I speak? Well, I will say to you this. You need to study more. You need to understand linguistics. And you need to understand how a human being acquires their repertoire of language use. You need to understand how critical development works. And you need to understand that when a person formulates their basic style of speech, it's very difficult to change it. So if you wonder, man, this guy goes back and forth between blah, 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 and because I'm thinking and I'm speaking, and the two things do not necessarily go together. Speech does not require thought. All it requires is the training to use it and the feelings behind it. Feelings and thinking are two different things. Feelings happen automatically. Thinking happens afterward. Usually, you're thinking because you're trying to appropriate what you're feeling so that it can be more appropriate socially for others. That is mostly what thinking results from. Thinking is a condition which happens after you feel. Feeling comes first. And if you don't know how to feel things, you will never understand why people have to communicate the sacred message through rapping about babbling on. Seersaying is an art. Soothsaying is a style. The people who understand these things the best are the ones who are the ones who invented them. And they have been the same people the whole time. They come from the same deserts, the same trash. But not necessarily ever the people who live in the high life. Why would those people create these needs? Why would those people create this being? This is about the broke. This is about the folk. It's not about only one or the other, though. And that's the next message for next time. But until then, I want y'all to think about this and keep it real. Stop judging people for how they speak. No one is less educated than you. Be the student. Be the student. Learn the use of those words. Learn. Expand. What are you afraid of? Why do you hold yourself back? There's no reason. I want to speak every language, and everyone should be the same. And it's a matter of exposing yourself to all the different styles. When you do that, and you feel without thinking, you're experiencing the great master Bruce Lee called Jeet Kune Do. That is Tao in action.